By all accounts, Todd Miller's footprint was seemingly everywhere. Just ask his sidekick and close friend for more than three decades, Harry Rubin.
I just can't begin to tell you how terrible it is.
Alongside Rabbi Tuvia Torum, between the laughter, tears, and unanswered questions about that Monday morning crash, a glimpse into the world Miller now leaves behind.
When it came to charity, that was his number one thing.
A devoted husband, father of seven, and grandfather to even more, Miller's mission was our next generation, specifically within Milwaukee's Jewish community, fostering education, fundraising, and purpose inside and out of these school walls.
Todd had his legacy. He did his thing, got things done. He's not here. What would he expect of us? Get it done.
He taught the kids to believe in their institution. And he gave them guideposts. He said, and if anybody questions you on what your belief is, he says, this is my cell phone number. You give it to them, have them call me, and I will set them straight.
Matt joins us once again. Matt, do investigators have any more details about the crash?
Patrick, at this point, the sheriff's office tells 12 News they are still investigating the exact cause of the crash. Investigators do know that Miller did hit a barrier before the crash.
Matt Smith reporting live in Milwaukee.